Salt Lake City last night. Let's go first half of the game against the Jazz. He gets away.
That's awesome.
I mean, you have to laugh, right? With this travel, I mean, everybody saw it. Wasn't called. LeBron found out about it at halftime, and later he genuinely said it's one of the worst things he's done in his entire career. I mean, it is brutal. You got to laugh about it because it was that bad. And then.